annual forecast. Not for this year, okay? Because this year is one of the extreme poor forecast year because of the pandemic. Okay. So normally the forecast error is less than 3%. This year is really impossible. Why? Why this year is really impossible?
No one can.
What is the meaning of the forecast? What is the base of the forecast? What is the base of forecast? So what is the statistic based on?
Data.
What is the mirror of the data? Come on, most of you took statistics, right? If you don't understand data, how could you possibly utilize the statistic tool? Okay. What is the meaning of process of predicting a future event? One thing is very important for forecast and also very important for statistics. We believe, okay, the future will what? Repeat the experience, our experience. So which is what? Past data, right? So we believe the past data will recurrent in the future. Otherwise, we are not going to do statistics. So we are not going to do the forecast, right? So how about the pandemic? Pandemic, because it never happened for the past 100 years, right? So we don't have experience for that. Okay, that's a problem. 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 Since we don't have the past experience, yeah, and we don't have the past experience. How about the back to the 70 years ago, so-called the SARS, right?
Nothing.
No. You know what? Because the SARS pandemic is restricted in the Asian area. But not only Asian. Actually, what? Japan has no examples for SARS. No. Only Hong Kong, China, Taiwan, some other country. That's all. Okay. It's not going into global, no. Even not going into the whole Asia, no. Yeah. Yeah, so that's a relative small size, right? Okay. So you see, we believe, okay, important things. We believe our past experience will recurrent in the future. So underlying basis of all business decisions, production, inventory, personnel, facilities, so forecasting time horizons, okay, short range, mid range, and long range. Okay, actually, you know what? Short range and long range plans are easy to be identified. For example, for you, what is the short range planning for you?
Eating.
What?
Eating.
What?
Eating.
Eating.
Eating? Do you have plan for dinner every night? Come on. That's too tedious, right?
You're doing that.
Okay? Why we are not going to pray for dinner every night? Why? Why? Since any management actions, we need to pay enough cost for it, right? Okay? You see, if you have a dinner plan with someone, okay, how much time you need to spend for the arrangement?
Then
Okay, that's a cost, right? Yeah, that's a cost, right? That's why we are not going to plan for lunch and dinner and breakfast every day. Yeah. Okay. So then what kind of the negativities we try to pay our attention to for the scheduling?
Projects.
Job? Okay, maybe not for every day, right?
Yeah.
Okay. So okay. Take your position as an example. So what is the why you are sitting here?
To study.
No, you took the course, right?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
I need to pass.
Okay, so now your decision is what?
Yes.
You know what? You know, most of you are foreign students here. You think that you have a better. You need to. Last time I said that you need to plan at least for 6 months, right? Mm-hmm. So for most of the foreign students, most of us, including myself, will stick with the classroom. Okay. How about the local students? You know, you have a dilemma between the what? Indoor and outdoor, right? For the classroom, okay? Okay? But once you finalize your course selection for a semester, you are sitting here, right? So what is your purpose? You said that you are going to pass the courses. So what is the objectives for you try to pass the courses? To get the diploma done, right? Okay, so based on your diploma plans, so now is so-called a short-term scheduling, right? For some required courses, okay, since it's required, you need to take. But this is optional course, okay? So you have a selection plan for the optional courses, right? To fit into your diploma, okay, right? So if we are thinking the diploma is long-range planning, that's kind of sucks. Yeah. You need to think about what is the long-term planning for you.
Get married.
Actually, if you want children, you don't need to get married. You know, we had a senior faculty member here. He was around 24 years older than me. Okay. He was single all the time. He said, however, he really didn't know whether he had children or not. Okay, that's another story. So if we can plan for your future job, condition on your diploma. Okay, so this may consider as a long-term schedule, right? May, but not a long-term objective yet. Okay, but however, you may make your movement more efficiently and effectively, right? Because you have a target searching for. Okay, and the daily job. Not necessarily related to the meal, because it's not really important for this kind of topic, right? But at least that your major activities every day during a semester, then you will push you, okay, to devote it more to toward, for example, the future job beyond the school days, right? That's one. So how could you possibly do that? One is taking courses. The other one, I would suggest what? Searching for the relevant information for the industry you are going to enter in for, okay? Right? Better prepare. You know how to define professional. For example, myself or all the faculty members here, it took us like 4 to 6 years to get a master's degree and PhD degree, right? So normally we all understand we need to spend around 5 years to get a professional done. 5 years. Okay? So that's why if you start from now, okay, and then get a job, okay, maybe 3 years after you are doing the same job, you will become or reach certain professional level. Or you need to pay another 5 years to get it done. So which also implies as long as someone stick with one occupation for 5 years. Okay. Someone must have some professionals in their occupations. So we need to what? Trust them for doing that because they are professionals. So that's all for the short range, mid range forecast. So short range is up to 1 year, generally less than 3 months. Purchasing, job scheduling, workforce label, job assignments. So mid range is for the business is 3 to 3 months to 3 years. It still depends on the business. Okay. For the range, long range is more than 3 years. New product planning, facility location, capital expenses, research and development. You know what I was thinking while at the age of 24. Yeah. I was thinking my life, what kind of life I was searching for at the age of 40. That's how I start planning my future. Okay. Then the faculty member position is one of them can reach the goal. Okay. So what kind of life we are looking for? Last time we talked about that, right? Enough salary to spend for, okay? Okay, easy job. And what? Easy job include two things, right? We don't need to sleep overnight. We don't need to get up so early, right? And the job is so close to the place we live, and so on. So in Taiwan, we call it what? 钱多事少离家近, right? 睡觉睡到自然醒. You don't need to use alarm to wake you up. Right? 钱多事少离家近, right? Most of you can understand Chinese, right? I mean Mandarin. And what? 睡觉睡到自然醒.
That's great, right?
You see? That's the great, describe my current position, yeah. Great, right? See? So that was what? More than 10 years plan for me, okay? So I spent how much time for that? Maybe like 7 years or so. Yeah, I got it up. Okay, so distinguish the differences. Okay, so deal with mid-range, long-range, deal with a more comprehensive issue. So what? Lifestyle, right? Comprehensive. It's very hard to define. So-called lifestyle. So management decision regardless of planning, products, plans, and processes. Okay. You know there's the most famous companies all around the world now is Apple company, right? Do you know the original name for Apple company? Actually, Apple company was the name for Apple after 2000. Before that, it's so-called Apple computer company. Can you remove the computer? Hey, come on. It's really important for Apple. Do you know why? during the age of, the year of 2000, actually, there's a decent gap between the computer and communication industry. Okay? Do you know what did Apple do?
Combine both of them.
The one actually is introduced iTunes before 2000. You see? iTunes is the root for iPod, right? Okay? Then they introduced the iPod. So, is iPod a computer or is iPod a phone? No, right? You see? It's a kind of a vague in between. So why is the major difference between the communication industry and the computer industry even today? We buy a notebook, right? And pay the money for it, that's all. But if we buy the cell phone, no matter it's smartphone or functional phone, we keep paying money.
Yeah.
You see? Agree? You see? You see, for computer industry, if we were the computer companies, I think, wow, come on. Every time we devoted our sales force to sell some computers, that's all we can get, right?
No.
No.
You must pay every month for like...
I mean a computer?
Yeah.
No, not for... Computer is no. For example...
Some programs you...
No, IBM, or let's talk about IBM or Acer, Asus, right? Whenever they sell a computer, how much they can earn for it? The profit directly generated by the sales. Okay, how about the cell phone again? Okay, that's a problem. For the functional cell phone, who would be the most important sellers for functional cell phone? Actually, not the phone company. It's what?
Service provider.
Yeah, service provider. They utilize the cell phone to sell their service. So they generate the profit, what? Okay, with the phone. Interesting? But however, the phone company got the, what? Profit directly from the phone sold, okay? So how about the iPhone? No. So you see, we have the app, right? In iPhone, right? And also the iPod, whenever we try to listen to music, we need to download it with a very cheap prices. Okay? Okay, let me tell you, you know, what is the largest retailers in US market?
Walmart.
Walmart. How about Amazon? Ranked within 10. You know, what is the rank for Apple company as a retailer? 12. You see? 12, come on. You see, 12, right? So, have you ever thought about Apple is a retailer? You see? you see? That's how Apple companies make the revolution over the computer and communication industries. You can check it out. I even can give you the information.
Yeah.
Since I trace this kind of information, you know, every day, yeah. Every day, yeah. Yeah. Rank 12, right? Interesting. They are selling their service through the iPhone, through the iPhone, and iPod. Okay, okay. Another thing, let me tell you. Okay, you know the for Windows, we have Windows phones 4 years ago, and it's closed down because of Microsoft feel no further profit for that. You know why?
Because more people prefer iPhone or Samsung.
Not because of the phone themselves, because of the profit generators. Okay, you know, we have games and app, but on iOS, on Android, right? For example, on Windows phone, okay? You said, well, it's based on the consumer's utilization, right? How they got the profit, actually, no. Okay, let me tell you, you know, if a company would like to put their apps on these three platforms, the relationship are really different from one to another. For Windows phone, okay, Windows, because Windows show up into the market very late. So Windows, Microsoft need to pay for the apps. Okay, you know, how about iOS? The app need to pay for Apple, 100%, no exception. How about the Android? Around 50-50. You see, that's so powerful for Apple company. Okay, you also may check it out for the further information for that. That's so-called what? Industry power for companies. Because of what? Long-range planning. They switch from computer company, not to the communication company. It's what? Something in between, or even far beyond our imagination, right? Okay? So short-term forecast, usually employ different methodology than long-term forecast. Short-term forecast tend to be more accurate than long-term forecast because of objective need to be much precise, need to be precise. You know what, I tended to get the faculty positions. That's why I went to US for PhD studies. But actually, my objective was what? The department such as industry engineering and also the MIS, Management Information System. I never thought about the business administration. Even 2 years before I graduated. But however, because of my research in US, my partners all from business school. Okay, then it become one of my selection to go for.
Yeah.
You see, the long range is hard to be identified precisely. Yeah, that's a problem. So the influence of product life cycle. Okay, based on the marketing, you know that the introduction, growth, maturity, decline. Okay, then let's talk about the iPhone again. You know, for the functional phone, the most important company, the first was the Motorola, then become the Nokia. Do you know why? Okay, because in the US market, because of the system is not unified. Okay, there was seven companies utilize their own operating system. Okay, Nokia was what? It was a European company, right? Okay? You know, the GMS was released by not only Nokia, but also for the Europe. So Europe integrated the white operating system. Then the boss of what, even the Motorola utilized the GSM system. Yeah, that's why Motorola was going down. That's why. Okay? Then you know what? Actually, before Apple company introduced the smartphone, that's not the secret in the industry. Because of the technology was all around the world, even today, all around the world, right? It's hard to keep the secret. But the problem is for Nokia decided not to engage the smartphone. Certainly the Gilbert was smart enough and with extremely high talent, right? That's another story to create an iPhone. Okay. So before that, before the iPhone introduced to the world, okay, why is a Nokia flagship phone? The product life cycle most likely is for 2 years. Nokia tended to introduce a major cell phone every other year, not every year. But now the Apple companies introduce iPhone every year. Once or twice they introduce a new iPhone, even what, in the spring, right? That's so-called the iPhone SE. Why the Apple company would like to do that? Try to what? It's a cut down the what? Product life cycle, right? Okay? Because of that's originally that was a brand new architecture of the phone. Try to lose the chaser like the Samsung, HTC, and so on. Okay? But they need to fix the problem for the what? Introduction period. Okay. During the introduction period, what's the problem for a new product?
People are not familiar.
There's one thing. The most important thing is so-called the quality of the product. But since the iPhone introduced back to the 2007, okay, the quality of the iPhone standards is ranked number one in the industry, still. So how could they possibly fix the problem? You see, right? Originally, so you know the so-called outsourcing. Okay, for the supply chain, I will tell you what's the meaning of the outsourcing. But we all know that Apple never manufacturing their products on their own, right? For example, they outsource what? iPhone, for example, to Foxconn. What is the basic definition for outsourcing? I give you the money and the design, and then you give me the phone, right? But the way Apple tried to solve the quality problem, okay, for any new iPhone during the first batch of introduction, manufacturing, they send out more than like around 500 engineering into the Foxconn's plant. Okay. This movement, so okay, was the very first time in the outsourcing industry. You know, for the iWatch, the complexity for the iWatch is even more complex than iPhone, right? You know the sales volume for iPhone, okay? How about the sales volume for iWatch? There's only one company, the sales volume for their smartwatch over 10 million is Apple. No other companies. How about over 1 million? Still Apple. Still Apple. So for the iWatch, they send out more than 600 engineers into the play to keep the quality as high as possible. So talking about the type of the forecast, we have the economic forecast, the technology forecast, the demand forecast. So in this chapter, it's focused on demand forecast, certainly. So what is economic forecast? It's address business cycle, inflation rate, money supply, housing starts, and so on. If you ever learn the subject of the economics, you know the economics is booming during the time. The length of time, most likely, is less than 10 years. Uptime. So you see, somehow we don't need to argue about the corona pandemic. You know what? Actually, after 2008, that was what? 12 years ago. Or 11 years ago, right? The stock market is up all around the world. So somehow, there must be something will bring the market down, the so-called economic trend. The so-called economic trend. So how about the 2008? Actually, the real is listed in, I mean, the housing price in US market is going up. Was going up since 1996. Okay, so to 2008 is more than 12 years. There must be something. There must be something. Yeah, interesting. Yeah. Okay. So how about the technology forecast? Predict rate of technology progress, impact, development. Actually, it's very hard. I just told you the what. So-called new technology, there's no secret for that. Okay, it depends on which company is going to introduce the new product.